Hello and welcome to a new episode from Zyxel Support Campus. Today I want to introduce the LTE 3301 Plus to you. It's an internet access device that has the opportunity to connect to a wired internet access, but also have a backup by LTE 4G. Or you use it as an LTE 4G main router. What is inside the box? Let's have a look. The device is delivered in an eco-friendly box that consists mainly out of cardboard. We offer the device for multiple areas, so you also find multiple languages. In the box you find the user guide in multiple languages, a declaration of conformity and a warranty card. The device is covered with a protection foil to spare the shiny areas of the housing. The device is prepared for rack mounting in a 19-inch rack. Remove the foil to protect the device from overheating. On the back side you can find the connectors for power, antennas, LAN cables, USB hub and SIM card slot. On the bottom you find the credentials to log into wireless and the user graphical interface. The accessory contains also two removable antennas with SMA connectors, the universal power supply with three plugs for US, UK and EU usage. For the pre-installation, use the plug face of your area and slide it to the power supply until it clicks into the device. Fix the antennas clockwise to the SMA connectors on the back side and bring them into the position, so they point up in direction of the ceiling. As an important advice, we suggest you to update the device firmware before you start using it on the LTE network. Connect the PC with a LAN cable to a LAN port and open the user graphical interface as shown in the next steps to update the firmware. The LTE 3301 can be your main router for your home and office network. Let's have a look how you configure this device so that it's optimized. Insert a micro SIM card as shown by the icon on the back side of the device into the slot. Let it click in. If required, use a pen. Connect the power supply to the connector and switch on the device. While the device boots up, you can start connecting to the wireless that is shown on the bottom label. The LED on the front panel shows you when Wi-Fi is active. You can also use a LAN cable to connect to the device. First you use username and password shown on the bottom label, then you have to change the password to a new one. On the status page you can see that our device is already on the latest firmware version and connected to the LTE. The system information tells you about the speed and the IP addresses. From out the menu in the upper right corner you can change any settings to the device, like network, wireless, firewall settings and the maintenance of the device. Change the SSID and key for the wireless and also establish a guest wireless. Set the security of the firewall with application and parental control and the denial of service attacks. Or you do the maintenance of the device in regards to system and user accounts, remote management and remote control, as well as update of the firmware. The menu is available in different languages and you also have to log out when you leave the device for security reasons. To find the optimized position for your LTE device, Zyxel offers the LTE Ally app, which you can download from the Google Play Store or the Apple Store. The application shows you the best position for LTE and wireless access. I have shown this LTE Ally app in a former video, please have a look in the description. If you have any questions, put them down in the comment section or give us a visit on our support portal under support.zeixel.eu. There you can find more than 600 help articles in different languages, as well as the contact to our support team. We are done with our episode from Zeixel Support Campus. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, then leave a thumbs up or give us some comments in the subscription so that we can answer your questions or make videos that you would like to see. Also, subscribe to the channel or leave us a comment on the Facebook page. Thank you very much and have a nice day.
We're Zeixel, and we're your networking ally.